Hi. I have been better. I wish I could afford therapy. I wish I could continue to afford therapy. I wish I could go back to therapy. That would probably be a bit more productive and a bit more easier for me to relay what I'm feeling if there's a fucking human asking me questions. But I'm broke. So this is what I'm doing. I went no contact with her. Because it hurt too much trying to just be friends. Hello, Captain Obvious. She's still on my mind all the time. Which is, it makes me feel pathetic. I've acknowledged, I've come to accept that I am I am very depressed right now. Not that I was denying that this whole time. After we broke up in September, I was very aware that I was depressed for a few months. In January, I got into a situationship. think I let that kind of work as a distraction a lot. From how I was feeling, and I was not consciously, but I was subconsciously trying to just use it as a replacement, kind of connection. I don't know. She, Grace is still, mind through all of that. Came to the conclusion. Probably shouldn't do this, the situationship anymore. And now it's kind of back where I started, more or less. Almost 7 months ago. Which sucks. It's not the exact same. There's a bit more, I'm not quite as delusional. Because back then I was kind of hyper fixating on you know, the possibility of getting back together with her, or how I could try to get back together with her. Which still pops into my mind now, but it's not as often. And the thought is usually a lot more fleeting. I'm able to shut it down easier, I guess. Which is good, I guess. Just really, lonely, it's weird, finding somebody that you want to talk to all the time, and be with all the time, and you're able to do that, and you get used to that, to having that, and then to just not have that. I don't really have that with anybody else. At all, definitely not to that kind of level, which is my fault. I haven't made a friend since I was 17, you know, 6 years ago, and you know, the friends that I do have, they don't live here. I moved here to be with her while we went to college. So, yeah, I, feel very alone. I got a cat, partially to help remedy that, and he's cute, but, doesn't really remedy that at all. And I don't know how to make friends, right? at this point, I'm 23. Like, I, it's not like going and sitting next to somebody at lunch, or sitting next to somebody at lunch or during fucking recess or something, and, you know, asking if they want to have a fucking play date later. I don't know, how to do that. The cat's also fucking retarded. Respectfully, it's fucking stupid. I'm really depressed. Not in like a I'm gonna kill myself kind of way, which is good. Just in like a I'm fucking sad. Beyond measure. And I'm really struggling to find motivation. And that is being reflected in my grades. I was a full A and B student, and now I've got fucking C's, and I'm gonna fail out of one of my classes because I missed a test. In hindsight, now, it's obvious that grew really dependent on her for motivation. Even though I didn't feel like it at the time. And I got really dependent on her for happiness, I guess, and just to make me feel happy or content. With myself and my life and what I was gonna do, which is bad. I should have all of those things internally. Right? I just don't know. How to do that. I just really really miss her. The person that she made me. I'm gonna keep trying to become that person on my own. Just don't know how to do that still yet. It just sucks. In the meantime, trying. Ran the video.